A weather disturbance outside the Philippine area of responsibility has developed into a storm. Will this affect local weather conditions? PAGASA forecaster Chris Perez now joins us on the line for that. Good morning, Chris. Go ahead.
Good morning. So far, the low pressure area outside the PAR has developed into a tropical depression. And once it enters the PAR sometime today, it will be given the local name Isang. At the moment, it has yet to affect any part of the country. And we are expecting this weather disturbance to move generally northwestward towards the southern islands of Japan in the next 3 to 5 days. However, we will continue to provide updates to the general public through our public weather forecast and tropical cyclone bulletin, which will be issued once it enters the PAR. Meanwhile, for today's weather, we are still expecting generally hot and humid weather conditions over most parts of the country, apart from some isolated afternoon or evening rain showers or thunderstorms. And that's the latest here at PAGASA Weather Forecasting Center. I'm Chris Perez, reporting for ANC.
Thank you, Chris, for that update.